A very good Saturday, and thanks so much for joining us on the web. I'm WESH 2 meteorologist Malachi Rogers. We have a stationary front over the state, and that's been the focus of showers and storms over the last few days and will be the focus as we go through your weekend. Widespread showers in the forecast. A few of those thunderstorms are possible. Heavy rainfall and lightning and some strong wind gusts as well. So find an indoor activity today. We'll see highs in the upper 80s from Orlando to the coastline. Showers and clouds persist through the overnight hours with lows in the mid to low 70s. But our 7-day forecast shows an improvement. We'll see more sunshine. A drier weather pattern sets up starting on Sunday and stays with us for the rest of the week.